Hello everyone. Right, today's Monday. Let's see. Yeah, Monday the 1st of July. It's 11:40 a.m. Just heading down to this lake down this area to do some fishing. Bobby said like there's meant to be some bream in here. So I've got my little floating rod, my portable one, with bait. Got a load of casters left over, which I've had in the fridge for a couple of weeks. Still got some live maggots. So I'm just heading down to this little lake and see if there's anything in there. I don't know how shallow it is, so just gonna have to see how it goes. If there isn't nothing on here on the lake, then what I'm probably going to be doing is walking back, getting on a bus, and I'm most probably going to do some fishing on the River Wandle. So yeah, that's my plan for the day. Do a little bit of fishing, get rid of some of this bait, because this bait's kind of getting old and it's been in the fridge for well over a week. So I'm actually at the lake now. I'm not sure how deep it is, but we're going to give it a little go here anyway. So it's no, it doesn't say anything about fishing, just keep dogs out of the water. Well, this woman just walked past me. Her dog's been in the water because I saw it. Oh shit. So anyway, yeah, I'm going to walk around the other side and I'll do some video in a little while, yeah? See what happens, I suppose. If I don't get anything within 10-15 minutes, I'll probably just like pack my rod back up and go to the Wandle. There was a sign there, which I did not read because I don't have my glasses. So, will someone report me for fishing here? I don't know, because I've not seen any kind of like no fishing signs. Or have I? But anyway, I'm gonna give it a go. Sod it. If anyone says anything, I'll have to pack up and go. So I'll catch you in a little bit. And I'm here on this lake. I don't know how good it's gonna be. Got a load of casters here. I'm on double maggot. Water's not too bad, really muddy though, really muddy. I'm going to give it probably about 10-15 minutes. If I don't even get one bite, I'm buggering off. I'll go to the River Wandle. I don't know how deep it is here. Me just swinging the rod round, trying to like bring in some of the slack. You said there's bream in here, but come on, is there? No idea. When I'm throwing bait out, you know, it's not really going to attract fish, I don't think. Especially casters. Because casters are floating down the bloody lake at the moment. So I was thinking the fish might be under, like, you know, the shade, the trees, but I don't be casting out over there underneath the tree and get me gear caught up. Some guy over there. I don't know what he's up to. I don't think there's anything in here, to be honest with you. It's just a mud pool. Float is actually going down that way. It's kind of like giving me slack on the actual line. No, I think I'll go down the Wandle. I was planning to go to the Wandle today anyway, so that's what I'm going to do. Probably are fishing here, yeah? I don't know. I don't really be spending too much time if I ain't gonna get any bites. Dried chrysalis and maggots I need to get rid of. Right, I'm gonna go the way I came in and I'll get back to you guys when I'm down at the Wandle. So I'll catch you later. Well guys, here I am on the River Wandle. not been here for a very long time. Already hooked up on bloody plants. So I'm not sure how deep it is, but I'm going to go about 2.5 foot. We'll see what happens. It is a flowing river, so I don't know what I'm going to get, if anything. I don't know if that's me or it's a fish. I think the best thing to do is actually cast up river and let it flow down with some of these horrible Yankee casters. I don't have many maggots in here, they all on casters. For about half hour or so, if nothing, then I might move up a bit more. One thing I forgot to bring was my bloody towel. Deep it is. So how fast that's flowing. Under, but that could just be weed. There is a lot of weed in here. Saw a couple of little fish down near the bridge, but yeah, it's been caught up by weed. A lot of weed there. Wait till that dead weight goes past. Fucking turtle cast. let it hit the tree. Just too much weed over there. So it stops, and that's because it's catching on weed. I don't know how deep to fish either. Catching on weed or something over there. Oh great, now I've got myself on the fucking tree. Lid on box, I might walk up further. I think there's a bit too much weed here. I need somewhere where there ain't a lot of weed, but I think the Wandle's always got lots of weed. Shiny pond with the Wandle. Too much weed. On a fast flowing river. Well, I'll end this and I'll get back to you in a little while. Once come magnet fishing over here near Ding City Farm. There's a bike there, a chair, a shopping trolley. So anyone wants to come magnet fishing, there's plenty of shit in here, so I'm just gonna sit here for a while, see what I get anything. Give about half hour, if not I'm going home, so I've got other things I'm gonna be doing today. So yeah, let's see what happens here. Looks like I'm going to catch anything. We'll give it a go. The only problem is that the Wandle is a fast flowing river sometimes. The only fish I've seen is down near the bridge, near the windmill. All I've seen so far, a couple over there. I'm actually letting the line go out a bit this time. Just keeps getting caught under. There ain't no proper way, I don't think, in doing a proper float on a Wandle. It's more fly fishing and leisuring, I think. My line's just got all caught up. It might be a bit of a bad idea coming here actually. I know that guy caught one. I was talking to some old guy further down earlier near the safe centre. He's been catching roach. There's a place up near Hackbridge I know, but I ain't going to go up there today. think really, unless you know what you're doing on the Wandle, kind of like defeating the objection really. Fucking lock there. And a lot of old casters here as well. Got a few little bits of sweet corn I might try. I'm on. Oh, come on, guys. Just don't come off. There's a roach. There you go. That's a cool one. I don't think I would. You're right. I knew you'd have a chance. I thought there was something fishy going on with that float then. Get it? Fishy? Fish? Put some casters on. I've got a shitload. So my first roach on the River Wandle. Some casters. I've got loads of casters. Too bloody many. don't normally throw this many in, but I've got so much. Fish jumped over there. Well, it's because I'm afraid somebody's ground baiting. They might be attracting it. Thing is, I ain't got too much ground bait with me. Getting a bit hard to see the damn float sometimes. Try a little bit of corn. I ain't got much with me, I only got a couple of pieces. I'll give it a go. Bait's gonna come off before I even cast it out, I bet. Don't come off. At least I can't say I ain't caught nothing on the River Wandle. Because I have. what's happened here. Fucking bait's come freaking. Fish this side now or not, I can't tell. No, I got caught up. It's hard to tell when there's so much shadow. I couldn't even see the fucking float at all then. Oh! I felt that. Again, I felt it. Corn's come off. No, it's still on. Two tugs, I thought, but that could have been just a current catching on rock or something. Felt like a good tug though, twice. You're really getting nothing. You're about another 5-10 minutes and then I'm gonna start making tracks. If I catch anything, I'll let you know. Sorry, it's been pointing down the wrong way. Never know when it's, what way this camera's facing half the time. I'll give about another 5 minutes here. Then I'll go back down near the bridge, because I know there are some fish down there. I'll give it a little go down there. And then I'll call it quits. So I'm not getting much here. So you might have one fish come down here every 10, 20, 30 minutes. Might not get none for a whole fucking day. Or a week. I don't know any part of the Wandle where it's actually like hasn't got a kind of a heavy flow like this. Short more cast and that's it, and make a move then to the bridge because I've got to go that way to get the bus. I don't even see it over there. It's far for me to see it as it is. So I had another tug then, but I don't know if that was a fish or it was catching on a branch or something. Always in that area, so it must be a branch probably. Down the river again, down to the bridge. Lead is a little bit heavy, although it's only 5 kilo, so there's bubbles over there. I don't know if that could be a fish or not. Let's have a quick look at butchers. Get out of this way or not. Well, I'll turn this off and I'll get back to you again later on, guys. Oh, there's some fish down there. Let's see if I can get one or two. I was just going to say the fish I saw earlier aren't there now, but I've just seen a couple down in front of me. couple of maggots on. It's only like 3 or 4 fish there now, but I might be able to hook one on. Not sure what fish they are. Oh fucking hell, there's a load there. There's a shitload. I might have to cast it. Fuck, I'm caught up behind on a shirt. Hook the shirt. Shit. I put my fucking shirt. I can't get my backpack off because it's gonna get on my backpack. Can't even see where it's hooked. It's barbless, so it should come out. There we go. I've got to rebait the fucking hook again. How the hell I hooked my shirt, I've got no idea. Supposed to be hooking fish, not myself. Over there. I'm on one. Yes, I'm on one. Little dice, I think. Or is it roach? Oh, you son of a bitch, you had to fucking take the... Oh. Well, I've got to get me bloody disgorger out. I say, don't tell me I ain't got no disgorgers. I have, luckily. Well, let's take this bag off for a little while. Handful of these out, keep them kind of like in here. Can't see them at the moment, don't know where they've gone. Seen them now. That's gone. There's a couple over there. They're going over under that bridge. They're going on the bridge. Oh, there's some here. Right over there, right in the middle. It's hard to get the float over there though. Some over there as well. Caught two fish on the Wandle. Look how fast that float is going though. It's going so bloody fast.
couple of shitty weeds over there then. Do a couple more casts and I'm going to pack up. I don't think I'll take the bait home, I'll just throw that away because it's more casters than anything else. Very little maggots in there. I think those fish are gone now. Could be under the bridge. Shit, caught up. So much brick under there and waste crap. Found an axe eye over here and a hammer. Magnet fishing. Yeah, it's just getting snagged up now. Right, it's under the bridge. So I'll get anything under there. That it. And there's nothing here now. I'll pack up. Pack up and go home. I've tried. Did get a couple though, which is surprising. Well, anyway, I'll turn this off. Cheers for watching if anyone did watch. I did get my metal, that 5 kilos of, well, I think it's 5 kilos, you didn't weigh it. But I'll weigh that when I get home. So yeah, Bobby did turn up. And, I got some 3 lead. Tried Wimbledon Common Lake for 10 minutes. Didn't seem to be anything there. So I came here. I caught a couple of little fish. Today. But I'm now going home. And have a cup of coffee. And I may even melt down that lead, I don't know yet. There's still quite a few maggots in here, which I'm going to try salvage. But there's a lot of casters here too. which I don't really want. So that can go all in there and feed the fish. So can that. So can that. And I'm just trying to keep some of the maggots. So I'll go out anywhere tomorrow. I'll probably just go over Mitcham Common. Don't know yet. Kick those ones. And I'll get this. And I've got a shitload of frozen maggots here. So I'm going to throw those away. These have all been frozen. For the birds. Or the rats or mice. Thanks on being magnet fishing here, because apart from a shovel. Shovel handle. Right. Okay, I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Cheers for watching. See you later. Here's the chunk of lead the guy gave me. He said it's 5 kilo bit. It's actually 3.5 kilo, I believe. Let's double check. 3,600 grams, dead on. So I think it's about 3.5 kilo. Just also gave me a nice little reel, which I'll keep as spares. So thank you very much for that, Bobby. Appreciate that. Right, now I'm home. I'm going to make myself a sandwich because I'm hungry. So I'll get this video uploaded for you guys to watch. Fishing was a little bit kind of a letdown on the river Wandle, flowing river, too fast for my float. Did catch a couple of fish though, which surprised me. But no, I'd rather go to the Commons, to be honest with you. Unless I'm doing like some kind of leisuring over the Wandle. But I didn't have my leisuring gear with me today, so I only took my little telescopic rod with me. But I might go there again, I don't know. See how it goes. Alright, cheers for watching, catch you later, ciao.